You can find this trail when you head east from the gravel pit. After you cross the Texas Gate, it's your first right-hand turn. Coming west from Miner's Creek, it's a kilometer and a half, and it's a left-hand turn. It's a nice trail, nice and smooth, and fun to ride. Just up ahead, you'll see where a moose stopped for a whiz, and there's a wolf track in it. The wolf tracks are implanted over top of the moose tracks right there. Look at that.